Hi, I can't believe this. This is like the second dead critter in a week. I was sitting in our house and I'm like, Craig, it looks like there's something dead in our driveway. And I decided to come down and take a look. Oh man, like pretty sure this is a bigger mouse. I don't know. I'd like anybody's feedback. Please, I hope this is not a rat. I'm okay with mice because they're cute and little. But he's right on our driveway. So this isn't for the faint of heart. There's our house. Here's our driveway. And here is Minnie or Mickey. And I think it's a mouse. I'm pretty sure it's not a rat. I don't know what happened to him. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I can get a close up. And I don't know what happened. So be careful when you walk outside your driveway. Because last night, I went for a walk last night. It was campo night. I went for a walk. Came down this driveway. Came right down here. I'm sure he wasn't there then. But ew, what if he was? So, rule 101. We can't pick him up. I can't reach him. But if you do, use gloves and everything protective that you can think of. We are hoping that above over here there's some crows. This is their thing. Hey, Mr. Crow. Okay, I don't know if you can see this, but we're hoping that the crows will do their duty and come and eat it, because this is part of the, you know, God's food chain. So over there, do you see those crows? Hey guys, you're looking the wrong way. Turn around and come and get this mouse, please. Yeah, because I've watched, I have some good video on my YouTube channel of two seagulls basically fighting for, it looked like a tray of chicken, actually. Somebody accidentally, somehow lost a tray of chicken. But these guys, like, God, can you please make these guys look the right way and come and get Mr. Mouse? Oh, yeah, Mr. Mouse. Okay. Well, that's kind of crazy. I don't usually see dead critters anywhere. Last week it was a dead duck, and now in our own yard. All right. Oh man, my allergies are acting up. It is another beautiful day. Wow, I'm out here twice in one day. I just have been trying to post last night's morning after the campout vlog, and so far it's not working, so I'll go back and continue that. But just had to come and see. Just wanted to come and check in on... Actually, I have allergies, and when my eyes get runny, does this happen to you? My tears feel like acid, and they just burn. So they're burning right now. So anyway, I'm just really sad about that poor little mouse. I'm not really sad. It's just a bummer. All right. So I hope you guys are having a good night. Okay, take care. Just thought you'd want to share in on that adventure.